Next, I'll explain shihonage. There are not too many problems with the aihami shihonage. We do, however, have to be careful how we extend our hands. If you enter in the usual way, it's wrong. If you do it this way, you will be hit. The hand should be extended this way, so his hand can't reach you. This hand moves like this. You can often see this movement in karate, that is, gedan nuke or gedan barai. In Aikido, we do not resist the opponent. We invite him to come. This is the way we do the movement. We open to the side. I think there will not be so many problems with aihami shihonage. So I think that just explaining this one technique will be sufficient. Thank you.